This drill is called Boast and Drive. Player one stands at the front of the court while player two is at the back. Player one will hit a drive down both side walls and player two will be returning the drive with a boast. It's great for working on your straight length from the front and also develops accuracy from the back of the court. It's important to maintain rhythm in this drill even when mistakes are made.